Okay, we should be back now. I'm just sorting out the audio. It was way too loud. Put that 50. So, I have 10 hours to play this game. It's a timed trial. I have 10 hours. But there is 2 playable levels. I know, it's so warm. I have a little fan on, but I do need a... Almost. There we go. Okay, I got it. You can definitely tell this was meant to be played as co-op. Mm-hmm. This is really annoying. Climb up! Right, I can't believe I'm actually stuck. I can't climb up the fucking thing. My game. I got this. I'll get it eventually. Is there any way of making them subtitles any bigger? Because I can't fucking see a thing. Let's reset the checkpoint so I can do this. Alright. Just so I can see if I'm typing, if I'm hitting the right thing. The right button. Let's take a quick drink. Alright. I did it. Failed that jump miserably. Go all the way back to here. Nope. Music is very nice though. For an EA game, I'm actually surprised. But EA, for something that EA have done, it is like very well done. Almost. There we go, made it. I'm finding my way through this one quicker than... than the original Unravel. This is really cute. I'm glad I decided to pick this up, even if it is just a free trial. Okay, there we go. There we go. Rejoin. It's okay, Cole. Don't get these yawns to rejoin. Wow. I'm kind of looking for the hints now. Mm. Okay, this one is a bit... this one is driving me nuts, right? I may have to reset the checkpoint on this one as well. Hmm. Lucky I've got 10 hours on this one, watching it back to see what it says. There we go, finally figured out. Believe it, I'm actually stuck again. Yeah, it does feel super hard single player. That's kind of why I'm trying it. I wonder. You know what? I think the heat is getting to me as well. So, I'm actually gonna leave this video here. Overall thoughts? It's gonna be better as a multiplayer game, this one, as a co-op game. Because it is freaking tough as a single player game. I think I'll leave the stream here for now. Yeah, that's been fun. I'm gonna see who else is streaming and we're gonna go and raid them. So, I'm gonna raid the Demented Raven. She's currently playing Prototype. Yep, I'm gonna head over there and we're gonna say. I need to think of a message. Raid, quick raid message. I'd stick Emma Raid for now because I can't think of anything. Stick that and yeah, I'll see you guys over there.